So, hello, Abir. What are you doing today?
Hello, Mom. I'm going to show some of my friends how to make a paper airplane.
Oh, that's interesting. So, come on, go on.
First, guys, before I start, this is how the paper airplane should look like. So, now let's start. First, you should take your paper.
Okay.
The obvious part. Then, you fold it. Squeeze it down with your muscles.
Muscles? Oh, you have quite a strong muscle, Sabir.
Then you will see a line. Then you take the point and put it on the line. Make sure they're the equal size.
Okay.
Okay. Now it's a kind of tricky part because your calculation may not be right. If you see this part, you have to fold it. And make sure this point is on the line. Okay?
Okay.
And then we bring this point to the middle. But we do not bring it fully down. Then we bring this point again to the middle, but on the same size as the other one. Then you see this extra piece of paper, then we just fold it so it won't come out. Then flip it around. Then you have to fold it. Okay, then it's the wings, which is the main part to make a plane for us. First, you kind of fold it to the middle. See, you have to fold it. And then you have to make sure this other side, when you fold it like this, it should be the same size. So then, you're almost done, guys. Just one more step. Then
the wings very
are quite
nice,
folded
Abir.
Down, so we have to bring them quite up. Yeah.
I really like it, Abir.
So then, guys, does it look the same?
Yes, of course.
Then let's fly it. Whee!
Wow, Abir, good job.
Goodbye, guys. And if you like it, and if you love it, please subscribe. Goodbye.